right, to get the ZF six-speed trans in your W210, all you gotta do is swap it. So after you install the adapter plate, next up is the flywheel. After the flywheel is the clutch and then the pressure plate. Then the transmission itself bolts right in with only minor massaging of the trans tunnel. The only part that really needs to be massaged is the space that's needed for the clutch slave cylinder on the driver's side of the trans tunnel. Otherwise, the transmission fits in the 210.